Suddenly, a trapdoor opens beneath you, and, screaming wildly, you fall into the depths. You fall through the trapdoor and land abruptly on the cold stone floor further down. Ow. You kidding me? We just fell down 3 levels? Well, all saves made from now on will be in a separate slot, of course. Alright. So we fell, yeah, because we saw it, another trap door there, and then we fell down some more on the, from the second floor. So we plunged down right into like the worst of everything. All the toughest monsters will probably be down here. Okay, we got a teleporter, maybe to teleport us back up, I'm not sure. Really? Hope this isn't boring as hell, guys, but I am checking all over. Because this looks... this is weird. Only take a moment. Yeah, I'm almost back up where we were. Oh, wait a second. Did I move? Wait. I think I hit turn by mistake. Yeah, alright. Okay, so that's all we do with the teleport from here. That is strange, okay. So where are we gonna... new slot. Where are we gonna end up? On floor 2? No, we're somewhere else on floor 3. Ah, with an enemy. Hi. Check the map after we're done fighting. Oh, duck! Ooh, furry little rats! Let's singe that fur with a well-placed fireball. We all got a little damaged. Yeah, I'm gonna start throwing some little heals over around just to for stuff to do. One down already. Hooray for resisting. You attack that one. You also attack that one. You attack that one. Another fireball. You solo that one. Mm-hmm. love that we're resisting everything. It's awesome. Trazric is fine now. Let's just move him over this way. Take a while to move over here. That's why I'm glad we have our ranged attackers. Satine got healed. Throw another heal. I want to get everyone at least 10 points from fall. Hitting and doing no damage. Oh, it's fleeing. Stun is pretty expensive, isn't it? Killed it. You cannot run from us. We will just kill you. So where are we? Oh, okay. We're nearby. Let's just peek. That would probably be good. Good enough. Oh no. Wrong button. I hate when it makes finally, like, it gets, like, 1 point. Alright. Always seems to be at the worst times. Dead end? Can't go down further that way. We can go further this way. Another dead end. Oh, hi! Rawr, rawr, rawr. Rinse, repeat, kill the rats. We're levels 11, 13, 12, and Drobaneer is level 17, and we're still fighting rats. We should be way done with rats by now. It's all good. Experience. Watch, Torbos turns out to be a giant rat after all. One down already. Hit yet. Kill them. Hooray. Wow. Except for like two fireballs, Drobaneer single-handedly killed that rat. So I just wait for it to come closer for now. Must not escape. We need your sweet experience and rat steaks for food. You people are sick. I'm getting out of here. Goodbye, cruel world. Well, we were having trouble with trouble. Yeah. My name is not what's his name from Baldur's Gate. Oh my god, what's his name? Oh my god. Who we find in the Friendly Arm Inn? Khalid. I am not Khalid, damn you. Well, we're having trouble, I was trying to say, with money. And, so now we're not finding any. I guess I shouldn't complain. A door. And a long corridor with a teleport. And that looks like that. There's a door behind us, and we go further this way. Come across a dead end there. And this way just goes around. That's where we came in, I think. Okay. So, not going through the teleport yet. Seeing what's this way. More rats! Boop! Oh, what am I doing? He can't cast spells. Not yet, anyway. He could! He's always gonna... I haven't bothered putting points into it, because paladins are always gonna kinda suck at spells. Being his... Use magic can only go up to 50%, meaning it will fail half, at least, well, half the time. And not that he will succeed half the time. He will have the potential to succeed half the time. Which is a big difference. Unless that's hard-coded in to keep track of how many times he misses. Oh yeah, the last two times he missed, so the next two times he will... guaranteed hit. I don't think the game will do it like that. That's possible. Is she still injured? When you have less hit points, the amount on the bars changes more drastically, of course. Are you all hitting the same thing? I think so, yeah. Fireball. Okay. 25! That's a good opening blow. One down already. I love it. Alright. You guys have to attack too. I forgot that part. Just kind of hoping you'd forget, you know? Just forget to attack? Oh yeah! I'm supposed to bite this person. Probably gonna have to... We probably should rest soon. When you're mixing it up. Boom. It's pretty much working out identically to the last battle. I'm gonna be lazy and just throw a fireball and continue to hit them ranged. He's down over 20 points. Yeah. He's doing a lot better now that we got him that plate mail. Plus we're fighting weaker foes for the most part. I love that I'm always successful. Although I need to be healing a little bit more points than that. Healing too. This thing might start fleeing now. Probably gonna get to kill it though. Yay. You can't run. Not anymore. So where the hell are we? Let's push it. Let's not rest yet. Oh. Is that what I meant to do? There's a door. So all these little nooks. That's where we've been. We have not been this way then. Does this just go around in a circle? Oh, except there's something here. Well, maybe not. Oh, I hate that when they put stuff here for no purpose. Because sometimes there's goodies and sometimes it's just nothing. They should just put a little text box pop-up say you find nothing in the refuse or whatever. Alright, since we've mapped this area, we just have this. There's a door there, and there's a teleporter there. Let's rest. They both should have plenty of rations. I mean, we all should have plenty of rations. Some of us only need to recover points once. So Jobinir, Griban, so we'll be keeping them healed, and Silk, because he hasn't been hit. They don't need their rations. So I don't know. Looks like, I think Joba is the smallest amount out of them. 28. Yeah. So this is what I tend to do off screen. I can take that, so he won't waste rations. Good, I can take that, so he won't waste rations. This is going to be a limit. 44 more rations. I cannot take it, but Satine can. Which is good, because she needs to use it. Or them. And then we just, unfortunately, have to keep going like this. And then they gray it out, so you have to exit and go back. I don't know why they do that. Oh, that's a map. I wish you recovered mana a little quicker, too. I keep hitting that because that's where the Z is. When we... Here. Yeah, it's boring. Alright, Trazric's full. Trazric has all his mana back. So Satine, what about me? He only has 12 rations. I can move this to someone else. Like myself. Unfortunately, Satine will waste a ration or two. Because I can't carry it all. I think I'm full. I think I'm good. Yay! Okay, now can I redistribute? I think there's a way to do it. Oh no. You know, when we get to the next thing, I think when we distribute the rations, I don't know if it... we get to the next rat body or whatever. But I don't know if, I think it just distributes what the rats have, are giving you. Not everything. Including what's already on your person. So I'm just gonna leave it like this. And we need light. Saving and going to this door here. What lies beyond? Boop. More tunnels. Looks like that. Now we probably could have used levitation to get over that pit, but we didn't know it was there. I wonder if that's something we could have picked up, you know, if the thief or whoever was the main character had good search skills. Oh, we got spiders. Clack clack. Hello, spiders.